This is a old canteen, but now it's abandoned and haunted.